These are the three top things people look for when they're getting a new patio door. Number one, ease of operation. Sliding doors can be hard to use. Winter makes it hard to open and close, so we want a door that's really easy to open. Number two, maximum glass. You want to bring as much of the outdoors as you can in and have a ton of natural light. Number three, a fixed bug screen. It blocks a ton of natural light, it collects dust and allergens, and it's always in the way.